Prelude. A short piece of music, especially an introduction to a longer piece. This is the prelude to Act 2 of the play. Curtail. To limit something, or make it last for a shorter time. Spending on books has been severely curtailed due to the sale of e-books. Tacit. That which is suggested indirectly or understood, rather than said in words. By tacit agreement, the subject was never discussed again. Abstruse. Difficult to understand. The lawyer made an abstruse argument. Placate. To make somebody feel less angry about something. He saw the anger in her eyes and stepped forward with a placating smile. Iconoclastic. Criticizing popular beliefs, established customs, or ideas. Cult leaders are often iconoclastic. Antithesis. The opposite of something. Love is the antithesis of selfishness. Deference. Behavior that shows that you respect somebody or something. The flags were lowered out of deference to the grieving family. Unwitting. Not aware of what you are doing or of the situation you are involved in. He became an unwitting accomplice in the serious crime. Brazen. Open and without shame, usually about something that shocks people. They showed a brazen disregard for the law.